This video will help you perform programming changes without the need for an engineer.
I am now going to show you how to use the DND override function. For this example, we have set 209 to DND, or Do Not Disturb. We dial 209, and we see that it says DND in the screen. If we press the button under override, we have forced the Do Not Disturb to be removed, and extension 209 is now ringing.
You can find many more helpful clips at telephonesystemsdirect.co.uk.